gang members. How the fuck is you there going to make sure wasn't near you? Get you another goddamn video, man. Hey, look. Gang members, man. Hey. Without wasting time, let's go ahead and jump straight to the video. So today, we're going to be starting with H-I-2-L, Pink City. So apparently, this is what he emailed me. He told me he comes from a city called Taolose, and it's called Pink City. That's why the name of the song is Pink City. Because honestly, when he sent me the link to the song, I was like, why the fuck is your song called Pink City? Like, is there a city called that's pink in the world? I'm not sure. But hey, man, let's go ahead and check out what H-I-2-L talking about. Apparently, it's drill. So make sure you guys go support him. And also, if you guys want to request music or request me to, like, want me to do a reaction to your song, be like this man, man. Come with the money. Come with the business, man. Don't just come. Because a lot of y'all just DM me. Like, I feel like some people DM me just because they want me to reply. Just to see my reply. And look, I don't mind that. If people that text me and tell me, like, oh, Demi, I love your video, da da da. I always reply them regardless. I always reply to people that, like, just, you don't have to always be like, oh, react to this song for you to get a reply from me. But look, so be like this man, come with the business, come with the bread. He's an upcoming acting from Taolose, Pink City. So make sure you guys support him. Check out his songs. If this is good, I'm gonna definitely check out more for free. So hey, let's see what he's talking about. All right, Pink City. Let's check it out. Well, that boy got a BMW at a gas station. We already know he a trapper. What shoes are those? Yeah, that organ, that piano, you already know it's drill. That's the drill sound right there.
I love Chris Rich.
Tout est relatif de la part de ses femmes. Leur tout sera comme à hauteur. Sans les t-shirts, il faut qu'il y ait un margeur. Avec des pays, j'ai des couleurs. On le fera même sans les majors. Je m'impose comme tout acteur. On garde un petit peu depuis l'heure. Bitch, pour de faire dans le velours. Je les aurais à tous les coups. Et ils font des bons de sourds. Que des pupilles dans le four. C'est un pupille, sans pupille, sans pupille. Coquine, coquine, coquine. Tu ne sais pas ce qu'on fait au rap dans le bus. Il faut au sommet. On est que des putains d'artistes. Il a fallu que je me cherche dans le miroir.
Does he have an accent with the way he's rapping? Like, he's like, he's skipping his words.
Comment on sera riche? Comment on mange que les drips? Comment on sera riche? Let's get it. Je mange que les drips. Comment on sera riche? Je lâcherai des mélodies de merde spontanées qui tourneront dans ta tête. Je lâcherai des mélodies de merde spontanées qui tourneront dans ta tête. Je me bats contre mon putain d'amour propre qui était là quand j'étais en l'air. Pas de cœur se cache devant douceur. L'amour passionné peut finir en fait divers. Je regrette cette vie de merde. Même si en vrai elle est belle. Contradictoire dans mes vers. On le fera avec les tagas. Je le
dis. I like the
video too. Attends, je suis dans le fucking building. Je suis qu'on connaît. Posé dans le vous avec ma team de nègre. On se donne le fait. On te prend en l'air. Tu crois que t'es fragile avant ta plus. On te parle de comme si c'est du cap ce que je dis. Merde dans tout ce que je fais. Let's get it, my nigga. Faut j'arrête de faire des coupes aussi ça tout ça. Et c'est la bonne.
Let's get it, my nigga.
Putain, mon flow il découpe, bitch, je pose dans la soucoupe. Putain, mon flow il découpe, bitch, je pose dans la soucoupe. Putain, c'est pas, 2, 3, je suis du canon, l'osbo. On est dans le putain de bang, sans moi. On le fera juste.
Actually like that song. That song I'll give it a 10 out of 10. The video to a 10 out of 10, especially for an upcoming act. he definitely putting in good work. I ain't gonna lie, I fuck with it, bro. Like, I love it. You guys should definitely go check out some more of his songs. Listen to his songs. Tell me whichever one you guys like. Leave in the comments and I'll do another reaction to him. Honestly, I wanted to react to some more songs of him. I fuck with him. I love his energy too. He's different. He ain't trying to like jump on like obviously like the drill wave. I don't call it like jumping on a wave, but when I say he's not trying to jump on other rappers' wave, it's like his aesthetic in the video, the way he like he's not trying to like be a gangster, like act like he's a drug dealer. Like, nah, I'm saying he's still corporate. You know, you see when he wore the suit with the hair warmer, like that boy know how to stay clean. You know what I'm saying? Hey, he might be moving drugs, but we don't know. You know what I'm saying? That's fire out there. I fuck with it. 10 out of 10 in my opinion. But L man, gang members, man. I hope you guys enjoyed that video, man. If you did, go ahead and smash the subscribe button, smash the like button, tell a friend, and stop pulling the board. Follow me on Instagram at underscore Kenny, follow my other social medias like you see right here. Scan the snap, cause turn the post notifications and tell me how to get it going. Alright, love you guys so much. And I'll see you in the next video. Stay up, man. Okay. Hey.
'Til you roll me a blunt so I can't cool off. It's that wicked man thing, yeah? Alright, man, serious dude right now.
Woo. Serious.
Bad man tin, boy over there, talking that tin. Don't come here if you're talking that tin. I'm so brutal, so is my clique. Man's girlfriend's here, trying to come in, but he can't compare. Smash in the whip and she out of here. You can't hit two times, that's not fair. But you can't blow though, I'm so good boy, I know I'm gonna blow. If you're trying to block me, you go top blow. Call me a problem, I can storm yo.